Good morning, Glad fams. How are you all doing? Happy Eid to all my Muslim people over there and out there. Yeah, today is Eid here in Oman. Today is Thursday, yeah, 13th of May. And your girl, I don't even know. I don't feel happy as well because everything is just clumsy. And the truth is, the truth about it is that I lost my bearing, my thought, what to do, what action should I take today. Yeah, the reason is that the situation inside this house is not nice at all. And the person that got me gift, which I'll show you, which is the dress, is expecting me to put it on so that she can see how I look. But I would like put on new waves. I would like apply makeup with the situation of the house and the man, children, they were all here to just be in the house, to be around with their father, and be here. They are not celebrating Eid at all. So most of them were sleeping. The one that are not is sleeping, they were just sitting down as if they just lost their mother again. So it's quite sad right now here. And I'm not happy as well. I don't know what to do. That is the truth. But if it's old meal, I won't care that. But they are good people to me that I can't ignore their feelings. Yeah, I can't. So in my conclusion, I decided to just take my bath because I just finished having breakfast a few minutes ago. So just going to take my bath and put on my uniform. I think that would be the best thing to do to avoid problem or be inconsiderate. And these people, despite their situation, that they are not in good mood. See, I got this again from them as Eid from father. But yeah, he gave it to me yesterday night. But the mood and everything, they have, I did not open it. Look at it, still sealed. So I just keep it by my bedside and just go to sleep. Well guys, I will see you later. I don't know how the day is going to be, so let me just take my bath because I have to be outside very soon in case of KCT. Yeah, that's how my Eid be. This is the most boring Eid, and in another aspect, it's helped me because if it's like before, it's a very hectic day and hectic practice for me. I will be working, doing this, doing that, going there, bring this. But to be sincere, I miss her a lot. I miss her, miss her, miss her. Yeah. I woke up this morning. I went back to sleep. I said, why am I waking up so early? A person that we normally do things early and make merry together, she's no more here, and the situation here is not nice at all. I just woke up like 6 a.m. today. This is my first time waking up 6 a.m. on Eid instead of 4:30. You can see, it's a great loss. Like, it's not nice that a woman should leave so early to be this world, leaving his children and his husband. It's so sad. Like, so sad. May God have mercy on us. So, and to all the married people, you shall never lose your husband on timely death. And also, you ladies, you won't die on timely death and leave your children in Jesus' name. Amen. Guys, I just want to show you the little table set up for you. You can see there's nothing much on our table. Yeah, we don't celebrate at all. Just put this here in case we just want to snack on something. Thank you so much for watching and God bless you. Bye bye to Ramadan. If you haven't subscribed yet, it's never late. Please do so by liking my video, share and support me. Comment what you have to say or what you want to know about life of domestic in Arab or what you wish to know about me. Please drop it at the comment section. Thank you.